SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to stop adding location to pictures on an iPhone 14. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. Some of the pictures that you take on your iPhone can include some metadata about that picture. Depending on your privacy and location settings, this might also include the location where those pictures were taken. But if you would like your iPhone to stop including the location on pictures that you take in the future, then you can adjust this option by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and choose the Privacy and Security option from this menu. And then you can tap Location Services at the top of the screen. Now you're going to scroll down and find the Camera option listed among the other apps on your phone. And then you can choose the Never option under Allow Location Access. Now when it looks like this, this means that your iPhone is no longer going to tag pictures with the camera with the location at which that picture was taken. Note that this is not going to affect any location tagging that occurred on previous pictures that you took with your phone.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.